Coming in at $30 on Amazon.com, the Umarex X.B.G becomes somewhat interesting. Now, this might not be the most accurate BB pistol in the world, but it does pack a punch at 410 feet per second. Last time I reviewed this gun, a few people asked me questions. All I can say is that this gun can deliver a 4.5mm BB at 410 feet per second. If you know how much power you need, then I won't need to answer this question. I've got a video on YouTube going more into detail about this. Anyways, for $30, you're getting a nice air pistol. The gun itself measures 10 by 2 by 7.5 inches. Despite this gun being non-blowback, it looks quite realistic. It has a good weight to it, coming in at 2.4 pounds. This is without a CO2 cartridge. The gun has a smoothbore barrel, which is normal for a BB gun. This probably explains its accuracy. The safety on the X.B.G is a bit stiff. I need to apply a reasonable amount of pressure every time I want to activate or disactivate the safety. The magazine on the X.B.G can hold 19 BBs, not 20. The mag release feels solid. The magazine slides nicely into the gun when you use a bit of pressure. It's also very quick to load with the quick fill hole on the top of the mag. The magazine isn't magnetic, but the spring is inside of it. The gun is powered by a 12-gram CO2 cartridge and can shoot as fast as you can pull the trigger. The CO2 cartridge is located in the handle of the X.B.G. The pointy end of the CO2 cartridge needs to be pointing upwards when pressurizing it. The tensioner which pressurizes the gun on the bottom is probably what feels the cheapest. It is usable, however. The Umarex X.B.G isn't too loud. A hand clap is the equivalent of it discharging. The rear sights are nice, but they're not adjustable. I personally like the front sights, since they come with a little white dot on it. This helps with accuracy. This gun comes with Picatinny rails on the bottom of it, for a small laser, flashlight, or mini grenade launcher. The stock of the Umarex X.B.G is made from a smooth synthetic material. The gun has a black tactical skin. This is, however, customizable with a bit of sandpaper and spray paint. The trigger guard is strong. The trigger pull is okay, the handles have a good grip, and the gun feels nice in the hands. The body and shape of the gun looks nice and real, but if you look at the gun from the end of the barrel, it doesn't look as nice. It does, however, come with a headphone jack. The overall gun is nice and cheap, coming in at $30. The gun is built in Taiwan. I just want to let you know that I wasn't sponsored by Umarex to make this video review. But I must say, the Umarex X.B.G is a great little gun to throw in your backpack or car for some fun plinking on the go. Since it is compact, it doesn't weigh that much. You might not be getting the best accuracy in the world, but you can hit a steel drum at 20 feet. This is a BB gun after all. For $30, I would give this a go.
It's not very accurate, but...
I should have a link in the description below, which will bring you to my American or Canadian Amazon store where you will be able to purchase the Umarex X.B.G. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. I'm Hunter Tom, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.